really excited. I don't know what to do with myself.
I am traveling down the road, quit my job and left my home. I am being pulled by something greater than me.
She didn't know exactly what it was, but she
and
answered something. She trusted
something. My vision's clear, mind is still, following that subtle voice within.
Very rural Portugal. Wow. So this is the houses where the owners live. I have no idea yet about the rest. I'm gonna find out soon. So this is gonna be a countryside retreat. Portugal Inner Beauty Retreat. Let's do this. I'm really, really excited. I don't know what to do with myself. Okay, so we are here. Kim and Jens and I are setting up.
I'm also so excited. I can't wait.
It's not just me. So we are setting up the opening circle. And we have this amazing yoga deck overlooking all this green. My God. So we have an all-women group again, except from Nick. Oh my God, look at that. There's Jens coming. Oh, oh, that is so beautiful. Oh my God, I love it. Thank you, Jens. So we're gonna prepare. We're gonna start in 15 minutes. And what we can film, we'll film for you. And yeah, let's share the good vibes. To book this retreat. Maybe you can remember where you were, what you were doing. Think of the excitement that you may have felt, or maybe the fear, maybe the hope, maybe the dream. You'll be going through an individual journey, and at the same time, we'll be doing this together. And in this group, everything and everyone is safe.
I really want to know what my life purpose is, what makes me happy, what should I do in the future.
Mayke just asked about my intention. The first thing I saw was to free myself from old negative stuck patterns I'm so done with, and that really do not allow me to step into that place.
So I'm Nick Good. And everything that you want, I'm into delivering. That's why I'm here this week. Yeah, I love it. And my life, my bigger life outside of Inner Beauty as well, because I have another life outside Inner Beauty, is about delivering the promise of the great mystery in life, the power in life, what you might call God or the great spirit. That's love. Power of love and truth, the truth of who you are. And those two things together give you power.
You've got to be aware that's hardcore inside of you. It doesn't matter if it's microscopic.
It's part of the human. It's Portugal. We have England and your skulls in the human nature.
Dreams and put them on a shelf. No, I am not who you think I am. I am so much more. I am God's source. I am limitless, infinite, powerful, abundant, complete from the start. Creator of all I am. That I am.
Good evening, ladies. So, today we have a white bean and vegetable soup. And that's been done with the homemade vegetable stock. Now here are some really, this is spinach picked about half an hour ago with some lovely chard. And all I've done with that is actually just wilt it down with the steam in the wok. It's got a peanut and sesame toasted, just a little bit of lemon and a bit of the salt.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Comienzo a sentir la verdad y la realidad. Las cosas que me sorprendían hoy en día ninguna me deslumbra de verdad.
Wow, day one done. I just had two healing sessions and they were both so beautiful. My God. I know somebody told me due to the fasting and everything I've been doing last week, your healings are going to be more powerful. And I kind of felt that would be true. And then I had two healing sessions that were just so amazing. Like, fuck, I am surprised. And I had a healing session with a doctor who said, now I have experience that this is the answer. I mean, this like opens my heart so much, because a doctor who is aware enough and consciously enough to say, wow, I've experienced this myself, as she said, this feeling that I've been feeling, it hasn't been gone in years, and finally this thing is gone. I mean, this is a session of less than an hour or an hour in which this happens. And yeah, she started talking how she will include this and these practices more in her patients, and I'm like, yes woman, please, because you know, we're ready. I think we're really ready for change. It's already happening, but it's really good to see women like her that are actually doing it, you know, that are actually gonna make the change, and I'm really grateful for that. And the other girl, she said, I feel reborn right after the session. She said, wow, I've never felt so powerful and so soft at the same time. She's like, wow, I feel very powerful, but not this hard power, not this ego power. I feel so soft. Like, oh, I gotta get used to this feeling. This is new. And yeah, I know that one. Ah, oh, so beautiful. So today was really amazing. So I'm gonna sleep now, have a cup of tea, check in with my team, so see how everyone's doing, and see you again tomorrow. I love that. I gotta film that. It's so pretty. And the frogs. En kijk dan nu of er misschien iemand in deze groep is die jij wat meer vertrouwen wil toesturen. Verbind met je hart en je kruin. En stuur haar dat vertrouwen toe.
There's a place I go to
because of her.
But no one knows.
Oh my God.
Yes.
So you see how I am now?
Thank you.
misschien dat je een hand of twee handen op je buik legt. In je buik leef je innerlijk kind. Kijk eens of je contact met haar kunt maken. En keep telling her. I love you. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Mijn inner child zegt, die herinneringen, die waren echt super levendig en sommige wist ik niet eens dat ik ze had. Dus dat was best wel, ik vond het heel mooi, maar vond het ook wel heel heftig om daar ineens weer te zijn en echt te ruiken hoe ik daar rook. En wat ik aan, ik zag alles helemaal voor me. Dus dat was best wel, ja, was heel mooi. En ik merkte ook dat ik het best wel moeilijk vond om daar weer weg te gaan. Ik wilde echt daar blijven eigenlijk. Maar toen op een gegeven moment ging ik naar die chakra's en ik weet niet, maar ik zag echt allemaal dingen die ik niet kan plaatsen ofzo. Ik zag allemaal patronen en ik zag olifanten. Ah. Ik zag Machu Picchu, daar ben ik nog nooit geweest. Ik snap er echt helemaal niks van. En ik dacht ook, oké, ik kan helemaal niks mee. Dus ik ging me er een beetje tegen verzetten en ik weet nog steeds niet goed wat ik ermee moet.
Patronen zag je, waren het?
Een soort van zes hoeken.
Ja, that's fucking amazing. That's beautiful.
Wat is dat?
Je ziet eigenlijk de sacred geometry waar alles in het leven uit is opgebouwd. Dus je hebt van drie hoeken tot de theta, ik weet niet of het al die dingen heten, maar seed of life. Dit zijn ook dingen die je gaat zien als je plantmedicijn bijvoorbeeld neemt. Sommige mensen doen dat. Sommige mensen hebben gewoon een vision wat iets makkelijker open gaat. Ga je eigenlijk een soort van blueprints, codes of life zien.
Watching this, it's the end of day four. It's been very beautiful. Today I did my favorite workshop, which is intuition, because I love intuition. I'm writing a book about intuition. This whole retreat journey, everything was founded on intuition. What we do in the workshops is mostly based on intuition. Of course we have some parameters, but intuition is, to me, it's everything, and it's becoming more clear. And it's my favorite workshop in the retreat. I did it today. And all of the women, I do this meditation in the beginning where we just straight dive into this meditation where you will basically find an answer to every question you have, like whatever it is. And everyone found their answer. Everyone. From quite big choices, you know, and the answer to everyone were so clear. And I love that so much, and that empowers me so much to just, yeah, just keep doing what I do, and to, yeah, and then I see so many people that I can help with this, you know, and that, yeah, wow, that seeing visions like that humble me a little bit. So that was intuition today. It's really good to see the women remember that everyone has his gift, everyone has his power. You just need to know how to connect, what questions to ask, how to breathe, and all these things. And it's really easy when you know how. It's really easy, and it's an experience, you know. I think you only have to truly experience something once, like this once, and then you'll know how to do it yourself. What's happening for me in these workshops is something that's been happening for a while now, but it's happening more and more intense, if that's possible. Somehow identification dissolves a little bit, it's like I'm in this workshop and then I'm talking and I'm doing my thing and I'm looking at these women, but there's no separation between me and these women. It all becomes one. It's all one experience. It's all one unfolding of things, of potential collapsing into an experience. This might sound very woo-woo or very zweverig or like, what the fuck is she talking about? I get it. But at least this is what's happening for me, and I love it. It's like time stands still. There's just experience. That's it. It's amazing. And I love being in that space because it's total freedom.
You have a path in life. You have a calling in life, and life will help you step into your power. But you have to do what you have to do, what no one else can. That means connect to your light and consistently hold a vision and a feeling and bring it into your body and then strategize. Use strategy, which what we're going to be going over this afternoon is some basic strategies, vision, plan, action. So I have a vision. What's my plan to live that vision? What action steps do I need to take in order to execute that plan?
Jij als soort van God of Source, als je daarin gelooft, het script van jouw eigen leven zou kunnen herschrijven. Wat nou als je iets zou kunnen aanpassen aan dat script? Wat nou als je, stel je bent single en je wil graag een leuke relatie, dat je kunt opschrijven in je script dat je volgende week een man van je dromen tegenkomt? Of dat je die stage vliegend doorheen gaat? Of de eerste klant die je hebt met jouw eigen bedrijf? En hoe die persoon eruit ziet, et cetera. Just imagine een event, een gebeurtenis, die je heel graag wilt ervaren.
So, I said before that intuition was my favorite workshop. I might have to disagree, because I just did the journaling workshop, and maybe this is my favorite, because, nah, it doesn't even matter, it's all labels anyway. I love both. But what I truly love about this one, it's, you know, you're empowering people, and it's so good to see 10 women all remembering their power and their capabilities to feel great. They're like, oh jeez, I feel so good. Yeah, what you can do with just a pen and a piece of paper. Breath in and just letting go everything on the exhale. En denk terug aan 5 dagen geleden. Until you see yourself up until this point, here and the now. What has changed in 5 days that we've been together? How do you feel?
What search for my life purpose, what I should do in my life? I really don't know, and I think I have the answer now. The energy also to do it, and also the tools to do it. So I can just start tomorrow, and then everything will just magically happen if I ask my intuition the questions and my inner child and my guides and everything. I don't know, it's fucking amazing. The whole week I was visualizing myself in this white dress and I put it on in the room and I feel like, well, I love myself.
Oh, yeah.
Yay! I looked into the mirror and I saw my eyes and I love my fucking hips. Much joy, just ready to rock and to take everything on, and super excited actually to start on Monday and start implementing everything we've talked about and learned. So yeah, thank you so much for everything, not just for the, you know, the emotional parts to the spiritual practice, but also for the
practical tools, because I think the combination of both is so super powerful, and that's what we really need in this world. So I'm super grateful. Thank you so much.
I wanted to know what my life purpose is, and I came here on Monday and I had a session with Nick, and I walked out and I knew, and I was like, okay, how can this be within the first day? Yeah, blew my mind.
At the Inner Beauty Retreat I could find my purpose, yeah, I learned so much more than that. I learned how to trust my intuition, and I realized that I actually had all the answers in me. I just couldn't let them through to me because I wasn't sure if my dad would approve, and now I know that he would be fine with my purpose, and that's just so nice. And I was also very, I had no trust in my body. And thanks to Mayke, now I have. So
yes,
so
welcome. You're
thank
so welcome.
Thank you, Kimberly and Tienta. And it was more than I ever imagined. So thank you. Yeah, it was echt super fijn.
Hallo, lieve Mayke.
Hey, lieve Mayke.
Hi.
Kim en Jet hier.
Ja.
Dat kan je ook wel zien. Met mijn introductie. Dit is Kimberly en dit is Jenna. Ik wil er niet op zeggen dat ik heel dankbaar ben. Echt heel dankbaar dat ik hier mag zijn. Met deze engel en met jou als engel. En ik heb echt een prachtige week gehad. En volgens mij ga ik ook nog eens een hele mooie tijd tegemoet. Dus echt zo grateful. Echt waar.
Ik wou ook zeggen hoe dankbaar ik was en hoeveel wij van jou houden en hoe bijzonder het is dat je zoiets moois op hebt gericht. En how we can create so much more beauty into our lives with so much more radiant souls and soul sisters and soul brothers. And
yeah, the soul brothers are ook.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah. So all of that and just heel veel liefs van ons.
Yeah,
and
much love.
Love you, love you, love you. Yeah. How was your Inner Beauty Retreat experience?
It was really great. It was really great. I learned a lot about myself. I felt lots of love. I felt really supported in the entire process. It was a deep dive in my own development and my own person. And yeah, I feel really happy and super powerful and super grateful that I've joined. So it was, yeah, it was really amazing.
Fantastic. I feel super relaxed. I feel more clear. I have vision now. I know what my life purpose is and what I want to do. I got the tools to do it. Yeah, I'm just super energetic. I just want to start and make things happen for me.
It was amazing. More than I ever experienced. I'm so grateful. So, so, so grateful that I booked.
Magical. Oh, words can describe how, what it means to me. That's the first thing. But I felt so much love, so much guidance.
Oh,
more than I expected. Yeah. I came here wanting to know what my life purpose is and really making steps into that, and I was not sure if I would, if it would come this week, but it did, and it did actually on the first day.
Refreshing. It's very nice. Learned a lot about myself.
It was amazing. It sounds so American, but it really was. It was really awesome. I had a really good experience. I joined one of the workshops in May. And that workshop gave me a trigger that I had to sign up for this retreat. And I'm so glad that I did it.
Did you find what you came here for?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, amazing. The whole team. Yeah, such loving people. They love what they do, and yeah, you feel that.
is, I want to find self-love and more acceptance. And when I get so much love already from so much people who didn't even know me, I was like, wow, there must be something. There must be something. And then with the programs and sessions, it all came clear and it just came. And I know there is always going to be work, and I know it's not like always going to be sunshine, but I know I can handle it.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah. I found a lot of more inner peace and so much lighter. That's very nice.
Yes, when I came here, I was searching for my life purpose, what I wanted to do, what I can do, what I want. And I found that. I had a session with Nick, and he found what my life's purpose is, what I need to do. Sessions with Mayke also gave me a lot of tools to implement that and to follow my intuition and just feel and do and create. And yeah, I'm gonna make magic.
What did you think of the teachers? Great. Very skillful, very wise, and very, they're really holding like a safe space, so you feel really so held and at ease, and it's a very comfortable place to go through this experience, so you feel very safe and very much seen, and there's space for anything you want to share, and that's especially nowadays, it's very precious and very valuable.
Yeah, they're so good and so speak from their heart and follow their dream. And they're so really good examples for me.
Oh, teachers were amazing. All their insights, all their knowledge, their love. They don't judge, they're so sweet, and I've learned so much from them, and I think it's amazing what they all can do. I didn't know it was even possible, so yeah, they were really great.
What was the most powerful thing of this week?
Two things, I think. First of all, the breath work, both on a physical as emotional level, and secondly, what I find really powerful is the combination of the very practical tools and the spiritual parts. So that really makes a really nice mix, and that is what does the trick. I think the breath works, and writing with your intuition was really powerful.
That was definitely my Jinkies reading with Nick. Yeah, that gave me so much clarity.
I think the breath work. The breath work and the last day we learned some tools to how to implement this and how to do things in Holland and in the other world. And for me, I need to get things practical. So that for me, these tools are really, really powerful for me. But also the breath work is out of this world, really.
Healing with Mayke, right?
Yeah.
How was that?
Amazing. I loved it. It was one of the, actually that was also one of the most beautiful things of this week. Very special. It was, she touched upon the thing which I already had expected to be ready to be cleared, that I was really ready to let go of. And I wasn't really sure what to expect of it, so I went there with a very open mind. But experience physically and energetically and emotionally, everything beautiful. It was very memorable.
How were your private sessions?
Yeah, I loved it. Yeah, I'm also gonna do a 90 days experience with Nick, so I'm looking forward to it. A little bit scared, but now I know I can deal with it.
With Mayke, I had a healing session. I had no idea what to expect. It also was beyond my expectations. I felt so much lighter, like a new me afterwards. I really can't explain better, but yeah,
It was so special.
And what do you think of your private sessions?
I had two private sessions, one healing with Mayke on the first night, and that was really eye-opening. There, one trauma that I almost forgot just came through, and I had to experience it again, but it was good for me to create distance of it. And it was really beautiful. It was outside, and I woke up and I looked into the blue sky, and it was really amazing. And I had another private session with Kimberly, which was also a real eye-opener for me, because I always thought I don't need any advice about food because I know it all. And it's just exactly the opposite. And I am really determined to work on myself and get a healthier, energized